Hi folks, very happy to connect with you all through this video interaction on career mapping on mechanical engineering. In this video interaction, we will be focusing on the aspect of career mapping for a mechanical engineer right through the first year to final year so that their career is more blossoming for a student.
So, what are the job requirements to join in a required job title?
In each top job title, there are a number of requirements. Commonly, the job requirements are categorized. A student must have foundation skills, core skills, special technical skills, soft skills, leadership skills, communication skills, and etiquette. These are common for any given job. That is why when HR managers come, they design their interview process to test these different skills, whether the students possess these skills to land in the job title. Unfortunately, the students are not aware of these things at the first year or at the entry level of their program. So we have to map these things for these students so that they will be able to prepare themselves better.